mathematics is not about numbers, equations, computations, or algorithms. It is about understanding. So let's learn and enjoy mathematics. Let us discuss about the end behavior of polynomial functions. So what could be the objectives in graphing a polynomial function? First, we need to understand the graph of the polynomial function. Second, we need to describe the graph of the polynomial functions. And then the third one, we need to interpret the graph of the polynomial functions. What is the end behavior of the polynomial function? The behavior of the graph of f of x as x approaches to positive infinity or negative infinity. How to identify the end behavior of the polynomial function? It is important to identify the degree and then the leading coefficient to determine the end behavior of the graph. This is the example of the linear function that is first degree polynomial. The exponent of x is equal to 1. Let us identify the sign of the leading coefficient. So the sign is positive, so that is positive add. This one, the sign is negative, so negative add. What could be the graph if the given is positive and then add? So as you can see in the graph, that is increasing because the value of a is greater than 0, that is positive. In the second one, y is equal to negative x plus 2 is decreasing because the value of a is less than 0. So NO is decreasing while PO is increasing. How about quadratic function that is second degree polynomial? As you can see, the exponent is 2. And then the sign of the leading coefficient is positive. So this one is positive even. And then the sign of this one is negative even. What could be the graph of y equals x squared plus 3 that is positive even? So the graph is parabola. The parabola opens upward. So you can see the graph opens upward. Next, how about the graph y equals negative x squared plus 3? So as you can see, the graph opens downward. So ganyan yung magiging graph if the given is positive even and then negative even. How about the degree is higher than 2? So the degree is 3, 4, 5. How to identify the end behavior of the graph of the polynomial functions? We need to remember the code. PE represent as positive even, NE is negative even, PO is positive add, and NO is negative add. End behavior of the graph of the polynomial functions, PE represent as positive even. So, the y approaches to positive. So, katulad lang din siya ng graph ng quadratic that is opens upward. Next, NE is negative even. So, it means the graph likes opens downward because y approaches to negative. How about the PO? PO represent as positive add. So, it means the y approaches increasing. So, it means from negative infinity going to positive infinity. How about NO? NO represents as negative add. So, it means y approaches decreasing from positive infinity going to negative infinity. Question number 1. F of x is equal to x to the 4th minus 5x squared plus 4. So, let us identify the leading coefficient. The sign of the leading coefficient is positive and the degree is 4, so that is even. So, positive even. Ganyan yung magiging graph natin. As you can see in the graph, so ito yung magiging itsura ng graph. Y approaches to positive infinity. The end behavior is relative to second degree polynomial. The ends are the same. So, ito yung ending niya, katulad ng quadratic function. So, ganyan yung magiging ending. So, it means going to positive infinity. How about number 2? F of x is equal to negative x to the 4th plus 5x squared minus 4. The leading coefficient, the sign is negative. And then the degree is equal to 4, that is even. So, negative even. So, ganito yung magiging graph ng negative even. Kung isketch natin yung graph at ito drawing natin siya, ganito yung magiging graph ng f of x is equal to negative x to the 4th plus 5x squared minus 4. The y approaches to negative infinity. As you can see, the end behavior is relative to the second degree polynomial. Yung ending niya from negative infinity. So, ito yun. So, going to negative infinity. So, that is NE. How about number 3? F of x is equal to x cubed plus 2x squared minus x minus 2. The leading coefficient is positive and the degree is equal to 3, that is odd. So, that is PO. So, ganyan yung magiging graph natin. Kung isketch natin yung graph, ito yung magiging graph ng ating x cubed plus 2x squared minus x minus 2. The y approaches increasing. So, it means the y approaches from negative infinity going to positive infinity. The end behavior is relative to first degree polynomial. The ends are the same. So, ito, from negative infinity going to positive infinity. So, that is positive odd. How about number 4? F of x is equal to negative x cubed minus 2x squared plus x plus 2. The leading coefficient, the sign is negative, and then the degree is 3, that is odd. So, NO. So, ganyan yung magiging graph natin. So, try natin i-graph yung f of x is equal to negative x cubed minus 2x squared plus x plus 2. The graph is decreasing. So, as you can see in the graph, from positive infinity going to negative infinity. It is the same end behavior of the first degree polynomial, from positive infinity going to negative infinity. So let us apply what you have learned about the end behavior of the graph of the polynomial functions. Instruction, pause the video and determine the end behavior of the graph of the polynomial functions. Choose PE as positive even, NE as negative even, PO positive odd, or NO negative odd. Provide your answers in the comment section. Enjoy learning mathematics! I'm Teresa Tubal. Thank you so much.